Okay, here I am, back at the hive, coming in with a rhombus bee escape this time. So, here we have the original brood box. Brood box number 2, queen excluder, empty super, obviously with foundation and frames on. The rhombus bee escape, one hole super, two hole supers. Now let's see how long it takes to clear two supers full of bees with a rhombus bee escape. That's all the go there. Oh, looking pretty happy. Let the countdown begin.